हम लोग दिसंबर से वर्क कर रहे थे अपने प्रोजेक्ट पे और नौ महीने लगभग बीत चुके थे, लेकिन पिछले 8 महीनों में हम लोग ने जितना सीखा और जितना इस 1 महीने में सीखा वो लगभग बराबर हो गया है ड्यू टू हैकाथॉन। और लिटरली आज 5वां दिन है और 5 दिन में हम लोगों ने जैसे जैसे प्रोजेक्ट पे काम किया, फिर से पूरा प्रोजेक्ट रीडिज़ाइन किया, 8 महीने का प्रोजेक्ट स्क्रैच से हार्डवेयर लेकर के, और प्लस उसमें जो टैकल्स दिक्कत आई जो हमें टैकल करने में उस टाइम पे 2-2, 3-3 दिन लग जाते थे जब हम लोग रूम पे बैठ के करते थे, घर पे बैठ के करते थे प्रोजेक्ट, अभी वो चीज़ 5 दिन में हम लोगों ने इतनी जल्दी जल्दी की है कि हम लोगों की जो नॉलेज है वो यहाँ से डायरेक्ट यहाँ पहुँच गई सिर्फ 5 दिनों में। तो ये एक बहुत बढ़िया बेनिफिट है हैकाथॉन का। एंड सबसे लास्ट में यही कहेंगे कि इसके बाद जब जा करके हम लोग वर्क करेंगे तो हमें एक नया इफिशिएंसी का लेवल पता होगा कि एक वर्क को कैसे करना चाहिए।
One of the crucial things while you are young is innovative ideas, and hackathons are where your crazy ideas become a reality. Hackathons, which gives the student practical exposure to the theoretical world. This is the story of India's biggest hackathon taking place at our college, BIT Durg. Here, the students come to compete with the best of the best to grow, to learn, and to develop. No problem is too big and no idea is too small. Smart India Hackathon promotes out-of-the-box thinking and innovative ideas for real-life challenges. An event where young minds from all over India come together to innovate, renovate and recreate. Students work day and night on their projects and also create unforgettable memories. Whether it may be the first successful testing of the project or the first disaster with it. Smart India Hackathon is not just any hackathon. It's a journey that is unique in its own way. Innovation is watching what everybody has seen and thinking what nobody has thought. BIT witnessed these talented and enthusiastic young minds dedicating every minute to their projects. The very first day of the hackathon began with the Nodal Center inauguration ceremony, followed by the central inauguration. The presence of Ms. Swati Thakur, the Nodal Head, and Dr. K.K. Singh, Director of Human Resource Management, enlightened and motivated the students to give their best efforts to their project. The program started with lighting the lamps and the melodious Saraswati Vandana by the students of BIT Durg. The event then was followed by the virtual curtain raising that marked the beginning of the hackathon. Students attended the live stream by AICTE central inauguration, and the event was concluded by singing the national anthem. In continuation with this, we also had one-to-one interaction with Director of the Institute, Dr. Arun Arora, the Nodal Center Head, Ms. Swati Thakur, and the Idea Lab in charge, Mr. Pavan Patnaik. Here are some glimpses of the interview.
Smart India Hackathon, Education Innovation Cell के द्वारा चलाई हुई एक मुहिम है, जिसमें मिनिस्ट्री के different problems, डिफरेंट संगठन के जो प्रॉब्लम्स हैं, डिफरेंट फील्ड के जो प्रॉब्लम है, उस प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट को प्रोवाइड की जाती है और उसका जो है बच्चा यहाँ एक प्रोटोटाइप बना के ला के इम्प्लीमेंट करता है, जो सीधा उसका सोसाइटी में उसका इम्पैक्ट दिखता है या सोसाइटी के लिए यूजफुल होती है। 2017 में सबसे पहले स्मार्ट इंडिया हैकाथन का आयोजन किया गया था, जिसमें दो एडिशन सॉफ्टवेयर और हार्डवेयर एडिशन है। जो इस बार हार्डवेयर एडिशन भिलाई इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी दुर्ग को 2022 में मध्य भारत में पहली बार जो है मिला है, और इसके लिए जो है मैं मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन और AICTE को जो है तहे दिल से धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ।
See, everything is important. I cannot say that presentation skill is going to be the game changer for you. Yes, it has its own benefit. There are some students who may not be very good in communication, but their ideas are very good and very novel. So I will not say that one thing is important than the other. It is the complete package. Because as an engineer, if you're creating something, unless you communicate well and take it to the market, the product will have no viability. Right, so everything is equally important, and the solution, if it is really very good, it is creating a social impact, maybe it is reducing cost for somebody, maybe it is reducing the manual efforts for someone or some sector, definitely it will create a huge difference in that particular segment.
जो SIH है आपका, जिसमें जो innovation हो रहे हैं, ये आपके आत्मनिर्भर भारत का ही एक पार्ट है। जो भी इनोवेशंस हो रहे हैं, अल्टीमेटली इसमें से कुछ इनोवेशंस, कुछ प्रोजेक्ट्स आपके स्टार्टअप में कन्वर्ट होंगे। जो स्टार्टअप में कन्वर्ट होने के बाद, ठीक है नहीं, ये एक अच्छे बड़े ऑर्गेनाइजेशन का रूप लेंगे। जो अपन टेक्नोलॉजी डेवलप करेंगे, वो टेक्नोलॉजी हमारे देश की टेक्नोलॉजी होगी, वही एक आत्मनिर्भर भारत है।
As the hackathon commences, the team starts their work with a fireball energy and a winning spirit. The teams were provided by every facility that was required by them to execute their project. They were also provided with the access to the Idea Lab of the Institute with trained mentors to help them. The Idea Lab equipped the students with all the machinery and components that helped them immensely. And to tell you better about it, we have our very own professor, the head in charge of Idea Lab, Dr. Pavan Patnaik sir.
Idea Lab का इसमें योगदान ऐसा रहा कि AICTE के द्वारा पूरे भारतवर्ष में 49 सेंटर को Idea Lab की फैसिलिटी प्रोवाइड की गई, इसके लिए फंडिंग दिया गया। तो वी आर वन ऑफ दी Idea Lab सेंटर। तो 1 अप्रैल से जो इनकी एक्टिविटीज परफॉर्म हुई, जैसा कि सभी को पता है कि लीडर बोर्ड का एक कंसेप्ट AICTE ने अपनाया, इस लीडर बोर्ड में हर एक मंथ का एक्टिविटी के बेस में जो है परफॉर्मेंस पॉइंट जो है दिया जाता है। तो BIT दुर्ग लगातार जो है अप्रैल से ही इस तरीके से एक्टिविटी ऑर्गेनाइज करा रही है, जिसमें स्किलिंग प्रोग्राम, फैकल्टी डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम, ओपन डे फॉर स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स और बूट कैंप, इस इंटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम, इस तरीके के प्रोग्राम कराने से बहुत सारे बच्चों ने प्रोजेक्ट बनाया और ऐसे कुछ प्रोजेक्ट अभी पेटेंट के लायक भी हो गए हैं। तो उनकी एक्टिविटी, उनकी Idea Lab की उपयोगिता को देखते हुए AICTE के लीडर बोर्ड में नंबर 1 में अभी भी है। तो इसके बेस में मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन AICTE ने Idea Lab के परफॉर्मेंस को देखते हुए यहाँ पर स्मार्ट इंडिया हैकाथन का एक नोडल सेंटर बनाया।
What is a hackathon without the actual making of the projects? Our talented participants didn't leave a stone unturned when it came to creating national level projects. And we would like to share some glimpses of these future innovators and leaders working and testing. Progressed and so did the projects. We had a chance to sit down with the participating teams and have some conversations regarding their projects and experience at our institute. In the interview, we came to know about the moral saga behind the projects. Here are some of the highlights.
Well, my name is Tanay Nakhle. I am team lead of team Osiris, and we are working on project Smart Headlight.
Hi, I'm Eva Garg, and I'm in second year, and our team is from Entrepreneurship Development Institute of India.
Okay, my name is Geetanjali. We are from Sri Vidyaniketan Engineering College, Tirupati, Andhra Pradesh.
Good evening, my name is Rahul, and I'm from Vishnu Institute of Technology, Bhimavaram, that is in Andhra Pradesh.
I'm Sandana Rogini from Karpagam Institute of Technology, second year Triple E department.
We all are from like same branch, and we have a similar interest. Like, we are more passionate about cars and like tech behind the automobile, things like that.
So the experience is quite new, like the kind of exposure that we were expecting and the kind of exposure we are getting. So the expectations are obviously matching. It creates a lot of pressure, the day in, day out working, and the kind of criticism that we're receiving and the way we are able to implement it, that is helping us a lot in, you know, moving forward with the project even after we leave the campuses and then apply it in actual startup situations.
Coming to us, this was the first time we are performing in this hackathon, and coming to the experience we have from the initial stage, that is the internal hackathon that is being conducted in our college, we had experienced a lot of good things and learned a lot and interacted with many lot people. And coming here to BIT Durg, we had a great privilege to participate in this contest, and the way you are organizing this event was also in an extraordinary way.
Apadeep is a Sanskrit word which means emergency lamps. So as our project depends upon the ambulance, so the sirens. So first of all, we are detecting the audio sensor. So by that, we developed the emergency lamps, and its Sanskrit meaning is Apadeep.
Actually, we came up with a project of disinfection of surfaces using UV light. It comes under the problem statement of student innovation. It is helpful in medical fields at present COVID situations.
Yes, we are also trying to copy that, have that power like Abdul Kalam. That's the motto.
Considering about our juniors, here we got many different suggestions. So when we meet different people, they give different suggestions and out of the box ideas. So what we got here, the very different ideas, we will be discussing with them and telling that you can work on these particular things which we missed.
So firstly, you have commendable amount of greenery around your campus, and it is a very beautiful campus in that regard. And we also like the availability of different machines and materials that we got at on hand. And we being from entrepreneurial college and studying MBA, we have that curiosity towards the use of machines and how engineering can become a crucial part of building startups.
Overall, it was a really good experience. The campus is good. You all are very much helpful. Coffee is amazing. We are surviving on it, actually. Okay, and that's all.
Unlike other hackathons, SIH incorporates numerous cultural activities to freshen up the participants and provide them with a much-needed break. The cultural program started with the leadership talk by Sri Gopal Vinda Das, followed by the magnificent performances by the proficient students of the institute as well as the skillful participants. The Chhattisgarh state song set the stage for the Chhattisgarhi folk dance that formed the hearts of many people. The participants also depicted their talents and skills through their wonderful dancing and singing performances. The regional performances by the participants displayed their cultural integrity and the beauty of the fusion of different cultures on one platform. You just need to have the right guidance to lead you in the direction until you can do it yourself. The hackathon was facilitated by the mentoring and evaluation rounds to give the participants a right direction with the new perspective of the mentors over the different aspects of project evaluation and management. The improvement by the mentors were worked upon by the teams, and the progress were analyzed in the evaluation. Yeah. presentation round, teams concluded the 5 days of work into a presentation and working model in front of the judges. They prepared PPTs and animated graphics for their presentation. Every technical aspect of the projects was presented in form of stats and charts. Also, the representative of the team was ready to answer the counter questions too. That was the extreme level of preparation of these determined participants. On the final day of the event, everyone was excited and nervous at the same time about the results. Each team was eager to know how well the fruits flourished from the hard work. It was a moment of suspense and subtleness as the time to announce the winner came close. The anticipation was rising exponentially with each passing second. The final winners were announced, and here are the results of the winning team. That's it for this year's Smart India Hackathon. We hope that the participant took some learnings and experiences with them. Hope you all enjoyed it, because we surely did. We will be waiting to see you all again the next year. Till then, Jai Hind and keep innovating.